cabin. Treat yourself.
Welcome back to Let's Play Enderal, Forgotten Stories, Blind. I took the liberty of resting off screen, so I actually have access to these vendors and such.
Walk blessed. Sure, take a look.
Taking a look. Well. I don't think, yeah, I haven't need to worry about soul trapping, so take this. Aversion to shock. I'm just gonna pare these down a little bit. You almost have these cheap ones. Dexterity potion. It's only 10% easier. Visibility potion, 8 seconds, 15 seconds. I should start using these poisons. I've been forgetting about them. Protection from fire, protection from frost. I don't really need that many. Enhanced, though, I'd want to keep that. A scroll of paralyze. It's only 2 seconds. But she can't buy anything else, actually. Enchantment Master. All right, well now, maybe. These two blocks. All right. Think I might keep the rest of some of this stuff. All these tomes. Unfilled soul gems. And she's broke again.
Hungry? I've got
walk
just what a weary traveler needs.
This guy probably has some
hummers,
books on
daggers,
light
swords,
armor.
The best from the Calaean archipelago to this beautiful. Looking for steel. I can everything for the path abiding soldier.
I like how we just interrupt him. He's got a lot of money, so he should be able to buy some of this crap off of us. Yeah, that's my bow. Arrow of the Righteous Path, damage 9. Damage 10. Damage 7. Yeah, take that. Moon arrows, damage 7. Starling is 8. So I'll stick with 8, 9, and 10. Set of the Fallen. This old mask is interesting, but I mean, of course we recognize it from Skyrim, but it doesn't there's no special properties to it. I mean, it can give you armor, but nah. Could just get a helmet instead, right? Okay, so anything you would buy that she wouldn't. These blueprints. Oh.
Everything for the path-abiding soldier.
He doesn't have light armor. There's probably be in one of the shops next door. And I have 60...
Come again.
...learning points. So I don't plan on improving any of these magical skills. Entropy is good. Of course. We got light armor. One-handed. And sneak. Preferably the first two. Actually, preferably armor. Out of anything. Leather goods, maybe? Maybe.
How may I? Yes? Of course.
Learning book for light armor. Where are we in light armor? 20. Okay, so above 25 would be apprentice?
How may I be of service? Of course.
Up to skill level 50. Okay, so it's adept. Apprentice is up to level 25. Then it's expert. Okay. I gotta sell some more things, too. We'll get that armor up. So 9 more adept books. Did she buy
How
anything?
May I be of service? Of course.
Oh, that's all? I only got 94 lockpicks left? Alright. I think next door he might have the rest. I was used to go to this guy for rhetoric books.
Oh, hello there. Are you looking for garment? Walk, bless all your heart could ever desire. Take a look.
Yeah, no garments. Light armor. He has 8 of them. Huh. Tempted.
May his light guide you. Come back if you find the time.
Tempted just grab the rest, but we need one more. I don't want to spend all my money and, like, have one book away that we can't use the rest first. I don't know how to explain it. She might have one?
Walk blessed. Sure, take a look.
Light magic. Funny she has heavy armor. Let's see if this jerk over here has one.
Well, comes a point.
Just,
You just have to live with it.
Just have to live with it. Light armor. We need one more.
My dad.
Yeah? Now, I just put them out for you to look at. Tell me what you need, and be quick about it.
I must kill you. You understand that, don't you? Light armor. Ah, master only? Are you kidding me? Is he doing this on purpose? They know I need one more left. And they
I have specifically potions, anything for friends of path abiding magic.
What you doing? Here it is. There it is. I can only think of one person that was likely to have this. Oof.
Walk left.
Don't tell me what to do. Right. Oh, stop that. I have the wrong side.
An obulus, my.
She's gonna follow me inside, isn't she? All of a sudden, she was very tall. Hi.
Fair lady. Of course.
Here we go. Okay, he's got one adept. And then expert. Alright, let's see if he'll buy anything else off of me. This is kind of a good general store. Boots of the Tribunal. Yeah, for some reason no one else wanted that. Resist poison, troll fat. Sell a bunch of that. Keep those eggs. Weakness to frost. Fortify enchanting. Just really keeping the ones, only really keeping the ones that are good for use in poisons and restoring health and mana. Wow, it's expensive. Void salts. Poison damage. They're good for ambrosia, keeping that. Restore mana. Paralyzing, keeping that. Alright, so the only things I want to sell are the void salts. I couldn't sell all of them. Look at that, exactly 920. I'll keep the other void salts. Alright, we're good. We have a good amount of stuff now.
Take care.
I don't think there's anything else, right, you want to get rid of? Oh, amulets and such. Let's take these. This can be just a whole episode of this. Hope you guys don't mind. Crafting book? No, learning book. Oh, I need to sell that stuff. Stolen stuff. Okay, so I got 50. And that. So now I can head back. I got a lot of money. I can raise that even more. Long way. Ah!
Now if it isn't my esteemed trade partner, I thought you were still in Duneville.
Ah, hello. Well, I was until recently. But seriously, things are starting to get quite dicey down there. Lost ones all over the desert, bone rippers.
Yeah.
Truth be told, I'm actually glad my caravan made it back without any casualties.
Huh. That must be the Red Madness everyone is talking about.
The Red Madness.
Do you happen to know the condition of the mines? I have a fair dozen of prospectors down there myself. And with all the things you hear from the wilderness, I'm starting to get worried.
Well, according to the Doomville people, the mines are safe as always. But do you want to hear my opinion? I think you should call back all the money you have invested there as soon as possible. We both know Doomvillers aren't exactly the embodiment of virtue, and I'm pretty certain they'd be last to defend your diggers if the mine gets ambushed. But as I said, that's just how I see it.
I see. Thanks for your opinion. I will think about it.
You should. Now forgive me. I have to get going. Walk blessed, friend.
And you.
Interesting.
Don't bother me. Not now.
Then later?
Yes?
Okay. That was an interesting little thingy. Back to the marketplace. Now I get some now expert bucks. And I know where I can find a bunch of them.
Huh? Can I help you?
Yes. Of course.
Show me them wares. Light armor, expert. Oops. This is where you dump all your hard-earned cash. So I'd be up to 62 in that then.
All for the dressed, my sir, and my dame. Walk blessed. All your heart could ever desire. Take a look.
Again, we're like one.
May his light guide you. Come, you find the time.
Oh, didn't I buy some and not? I think I didn't read some of them. Oh no, actually, no. We have 24. Oh, I did read some. Okay. See how much I'm gonna have to. I wasted some money. I'm gonna sell some back. Light armor. Okay, I need 8 more. Right, so I gotta sell 2 back. Got that armor up. Yep, that's what we're all using, light armor. If I can say that out loud.
All your heart could ever desire. Take a look.
You take a look. Oh, he might buy some of this stuff. Those are the only ones I want to sell. Crafting book for enchantment adept. I'm already up to master, aren't I? Yeah.
All your heart could ever desire. Take a look.
So So this must have been one I just picked up somewhere. Okay.
All your heart could ever desire. Take a look.
Sorry, guys. Let's see how much light armor master we could possibly buy. Wow. Nowhere near that amount. In fact, I could buy exactly one. But then we wouldn't have any money for Myrid.
May his light guide you. Ack if you find the time.
Ack if I find the time? As it is, I want to run. I want to run down into the Undercity. This guy might buy some stuff.
My damn.
What is it? Fair enough. Maybe there's a trick or two I could show you, but trust me, they don't come cheap.
What was it? Void salts I wanted to sell, right? Oh man, you're getting broke already on me. Buy the filled grand soul gem off you. How about that? There you go.
Well then.
Yes.
New. Off to the marketplace. See if we can sell some stuff to the fence, and that's it. And yeah, we're done. Dead people still here. Bandits. Oof.
Oh shit. I have to remember that.
Yeah, don't you dare forget that. Don't you forget that, madam.
What? As you like.
Okay, you're actually selling things now. I guess he has hours too, you know. How much for one? Same. Well, the guy has some money. Gold gem amulets. All right. I got a letter of ambrosia. Any stolen stuff here? No. Clutter. Alright, I wore down a lot of his gold. And wow, I'm only carrying 300 right now. So, and I have over 2,000 pennies, that's pretty nice. So that I could buy two of those light armors. Cool.
Safe travels.
And same to you, my friend, although you don't seem to travel much. Alright, learning book. Okay, light armor up to 77. The stinky thing now is we only have 12 learning points left until we level up again. A light armor is really decent, though. I'm kind of torn on whether to put into sneak or one-handed. One-handed would be cheaper. Just because it's lower, but yeah.
I really need that new herbal essence for my hair.
That bloody wench thinks she's Vata incarnate. Well, she'll get what's coming to her soon.
Yeah, I'll teach her for wanting herbal essence for her hair.
Oh, just where did I?
I don't know where you put the herbal essence for your hair. People are dying of flesh maggots, and you're worried about herbal essences for your hair. Why there's always a magical sound around here. Is it because the Myrit's here?
So much to do, so little time.
Well, I'm gonna be able to withstand people's physical attacks a lot more. At least non-magical ones. And I keep running over here even though I could just hit recall. So we're gonna be doing this next. Been a while. This guy with the Starling Inventor. Oh, the Golden Force. Yes, she's... She's supposed to retrieve a component if she didn't return. So I'll be starting that next episode, guys. Apotheosis. Thanks so much for watching, and always, seek adventure.